Hello everyone, in this video I am going to update you with another off-campus opportunity for 2020 batch students. ADP is hiring associate application developer from 2020 batch students. So let's check how we can apply for this particular opportunity. Before that, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also join our Telegram channel where we constantly update various placement preparation videos and also various off-campus updates. So let's start. I have provided the link to apply for this particular opportunity in the description of this video. Once you click on the link, you will be able to see a page which you are currently viewing on the screen. So here you can check, dear candidate, welcome to the ADP campus selection program. This particular opportunity is on the firstnaukri.com website. So this is the job description. You need to have a solid understanding of basic algorithms and data structures. Eligibility criteria is you should be enrolled in an accredited college or university. Okay, you need to have excellent verbal and written communication skills, and there are various other things, your skills you need to have. You can read this. Apart from that, you should be a 2020 batch student. You should be from the branch or stream computer science, ECE and IT. You should not have any standing errors or any live backlogs, okay, at the time of application. The title they are currently offering is Associate Application Developer, and the package is 8.8 lakhs per annum. Okay. The work location is Chennai. Campus selection procedure is aptitude test, first round, technical test is the second round, and personal interview is the third round. Okay. So you can just click on this button register. Once you register, it will take you to firstnaukri.com website. If you don't have an account on their website, you can just click on register now. Okay, here you need to fill this registration form with your email. You need to create a password, enter all your education details. In the college or institute, you need to just search your college. Here you need to enter your course details, your specialization. Okay, so here you can select BTech, and here you can enter your branch, year of passing, grading system. Okay, enter your class 12th and 10th details. Here you need to put your work preference. Okay, full time. When you can start working, you need to enter maybe July 2020 or June 2020. Your preferred location, you can put anywhere in India. Here, put your personal details. Okay. You can just check or uncheck these mailer settings or updates which firstnaukri.com will send you. And you can click on submit CV. So once you click on submit, you will again have to fill this data. You have to provide your email ID. You have to provide your phone number, your current CGPA or percentage till now. Select your branch and you have to click on submit and apply to job. Okay. Once you click on apply to job, you will get a message. You have successfully applied to this job. Okay. So in this way, you can apply for this particular drive. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, since we'll be posting many such off-campus updates, and also join our Telegram channel. The link to the Telegram channel is in the description of this video. Thank you.